You can see all the light stands. They work 24/7 on site clearing here. Still got some cars to move out of here. This is some of the documentation that they use on each of the sites. First thing is documented, it's a site within the Army Corps of Engineers cleanup zone. And they have the, that you've given permission for them to come in and clean your site. Otherwise you have to pay for it yourself. And it's $15,000 to $30,000, sometimes $60,000 a site. They have people to come in for check it for asbestos, any initial completion of removal, then they sample the soils, put the erosion control. So it's a very definite methodology at work over here. This continuous flow of dump trucks here, taking all this debris out.